हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम इन तक्षशिला यूट्यूब चैनल। माई सेल्फ गीता पंचाल फ्रॉम तक्षशिला इंग्लिश स्कूल। टुडेज माई सब्जेक्ट इज संस्कृत स्टैंडर्ड 10। टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू टीच यू द फर्स्ट चैप्टर सम वदत्वम। सम मीन्स द टुगेदर एंड वदत्वम मीन्स स्पीक, मीन्स मे ऑल ऑफ अस हैव टू स्पीक टुगेदर। बाय द टाइटल सम वदत्वम, here one type of prayer is given. As we know that according to our Indian tradition, if we are going to start a new thing or any good task or work, at that time we are doing the prayer. And if we are doing the prayer at that time, we remember the God. And this is our first chapter of Sanskrit, and that is why now we are going to start our study of the Sanskrit textbook. That's why we should remember the God, and that is why it is here in the form of the prayer. It is taken from the Vedas. We are familiar with the different Vedas. We have the four Vedas: Rig Ved, Yajur Ved, Sam Ved and Atharva Ved. One sloka is taken from the Rig Ved, second is Yajur Ved, and other second, third, fourth and fifth also taken from the different Vedas. So let's we start the study of the first sloka. But before starting the study, I want to tell you something about the exam point of view. Which type of question may ask from this? So first question will ask from this ki complete the shloka. It means that we must remember the shloka. Second question, translate the following slokas. So you have to remember the translation also. One sentence question may ask from that ki one shloka given there, first and last word. And this sloka is taken from which Vedas? This way also question may ask. And another question, explain the following line. Any sentence will be given from the slokas and you have to explain. So this type of question may ask from this chapter. So let's we start our first sloka. Sam gacchadvam, sam vadatvam, सम वो मनासी जानताम, देवा भागम यथा पूर्वे सम जानाना उपासते। सो दिस श्लोका इज टेकन फ्रॉम ऋग्वेद। सो वी हैव टू रिमेंबर दिस कि दिस सम गच्छत्वम इज टेकन फ्रॉम द ऋग्वेद। फर्स्ट एज अ पॉइंट ऑफ ग्रामर इफ वी सी, सो हियर विच आर द वर्ब्स, गच्छत्वम इज द वर्ब, वदत्वम इज द वर्ब, जानताम इज द वर्ब एंड उपासते इज द वर्ब। सो गच्छद्वम, फर्स्ट वी आइडेंटिफाई दिस वर्ब। गच्छ इज द रूट वर्ब एंड द्वम इज द सफिक्स। सो इट इज द इम्पेरेटिव, मीन्स द आज्ञार्थ, आत्मनेपद, मध्यम पुरुष, बहुवचन। सेम वे वदत्वम, वद इज द रूट वर्ब एंड द्वम इज द सफिक्स, दैट्स वाई इज द आज्ञार्थ, आत्मनेपद, मध्यम पुरुष, बहुवचन। So you should remember that these are the verbs of the imperative. So let's first see the meaning of the particular words. Sam means the together. Gacchatvam means may go. And sam again come, so together. Vadatvam means speak together. Sam, wo, when we disjoin this word wo, so it become vaha. Vaha means your, and manasi means the minds, and janatam is also the imperative, may know. So when we translate imperative into English, at that time we must use their may. So janatam, so may know. Deva means the God, and bhagam means the portion, means part, yatha, yes, purve means earlier, sam means together, janana means shared, means sharing that, upasate means accept. So let's be clear about the words. So translate now, sam gacchadvam means may all go together. Hum sabko saath mein jana chahiye, means in the sense of everywhere we have to go. In a crowd? No, it does not mean that. But whatever work we are doing, we should do together it. Means our opinion should be same. Samvadatvam means we should may speak together. In the sense of loudly, we should not speak together. But when anyone is speaking, we must support that person. So it means that samvadatvam. Samvo manasi janata. Manasi means the mind. Svaha means your. Janatam means may know. Means our mind should be similar to each other. Means we should accept the thought of the other person, which are the right. Divabhagam. Divabhagam means the portion. Deva means the God. Yatha as. Purve means earlier. Samjanana upasada, shared their portion of life. So here two things are there. In the first line it is given that what should we do that? We should go together, means our opinion should be same. We should speak together, means we have to accept anyone's whatever the statement which is the right, that we must accept. And wo manasi jantam, and we have to similar mind with the other person, those who are the scholar. So yes, yatha purve, as the ancient time, deva bhagam, deva means the God, bhagam means portion, samjanana upa, as God shared their portion of sacrifice. As we know, sacrifice means the yagna. यज्ञ जो होता है उसमें देव मीन्स गॉड के अलग अलग पोर्शन होते हैं. एज यू नो, हमारे स्कूल में भी यज्ञ होते हैं. एंड यू नो दैट कि फर्स्ट वी रिमेंबर द गणपति एंड डिफरेंट डिफरेंट गॉड्स अकॉर्डिंग टू द शेड्यूल. वी डोंट रिमेंबर ओनली वन गॉड देयर, एंड दे हैव द देयर पर्टिकुलर पोर्शन. उसका पर्सनल पार्ट होता है और दे शेयर देयर पोर्शन एंड अकॉर्डिंग टू दैट दे टेक दैट थिंग्स वॉट एवर वी ऑफर इन द यज्ञ. यज्ञ में जो भी ऑफर करते हैं उसमें भी डिफरेंट डिफरेंट गॉड्स के पार्ट्स होते हैं. हम कुछ ना कुछ चीज़ डिफरेंट डिफरेंट गॉड्स को देते हैं. तो सेम वे संगच्छद्वम मीन्स वी हैव टू गो टूगेदर, वी हैव टू स्पीक टूगेदर, एंड वी हैव द सिमिलर माइंड विथ ईच अदर. सो इट शोज अस टू रिमेन यूनाइटेडली. Means it shows, this sloka, it shows us ki we, unity is strength. In short, we can say that unity is strength. Unitedly we stand and dividedly we fall. So it is shown in this first sloka. So in the next videos, we will see the second sloka. Thank you very much.